This is going to be test number one with a full loading of used oil filters.